Okay. As you face the house, you're facing west. So that's south facing. And that's east. No, sorry, north. Fence along the back that we're about to see around the corner is west facing. And you've got the border across the back as well. And that fence right down the bottom is north facing. That border is between about 1 and maybe 4 foot wide at the maximum. Looking back, we're just going to use that as space around the side of the shed to store stuff.